Matt.
I need to get to the fridge.
I'm sorry. You want to punish me? Go ahead. I can take it.
Well, you're both here. Great.
I drank all the milk.
Marriage is opening your heart to someone, knowing that at any moment they could come in with a gun or a knife. We all learn that.
Right, well, I don't want to
talk about it. Well, lucky for you, I do.
Meryl, maybe you can just leave us to sort it out.
No, this is too important. We have to deal with this.
I did. I kicked her out and then you took her back in, so thanks for your loyalty.
All marriages have challenges, Matt. You think Jim and I haven't been through the ringer? That one of us wasn't in some drunken skirmish at a town ball? And we get through it.
What?
You suck it up, you face it. You cut Alice Templeman out of your lives and you find all the love you have.
Alice?
People are complicated, messy individuals, especially the interesting ones. Allowances have to be made for mistakes and mishaps.
Right, I'm gonna go. Sorry I drank all the milk.
Meryl's right. We need to face this head on. Maybe we could talk in a day or two or go to a counsellor.
Go to hell, Charlie.